Choi Young Boys. Hey man, I'm coming at y'all with, man, not again, my nigga. I know y'all like Soluminati. Why the fuck is you keep doing this? Why you keep giving all these females all this clout, all this attention? They using you, they doing this, they doing that. Bro, I hear it all from y'all, you feel me? And I ain't gonna lie, I thought about this very deep. I ain't gonna lie. I did my research, I scanned my badges. Y'all know, I ain't a thought no more. I changed my ways. Unfortunately, I'm a new man today, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I apologize for the video that was made yesterday. That wasn't me, my nigga. Simple. By the way, before I get to this video, I went on ahead and I released this new merch. The new merch is up right now, my nigga. Say goodbye, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? These are the official hoodie, soul hoodies. Can y'all see this? I ain't gonna show too much. The link is in the description. I'm doing a sale for y'all too, up until Thanksgiving. I'm showing y'all some hospitality, my nigga. I'm showing y'all some hospitality. It's a Black Friday sale on them boy boys. So you can get them bitches about 40-30% off. You know? My nigga, I'm dead ass serious, my nigga. So go ahead, click the link in the description. Go do your thing with that. But let's get back to this video. The reason why I really brought y'all this video, because like I've been seeing it. I wanted to wait until the bit in this video turned 18. She's 18 today, so she can deserve all this type of treatment today that you are finna get. You feel me? Now, it's becoming a trend on YouTube because all y'all niggas are thoughts. All my fans is thoughts, I guess. Because if I got thoughtful ways and I'm trying to change, I'm not a thought no more. It's starting to become a trend. If a girl make a smash or pass or anything, they know I might fuck around and react to it because y'all send it to me. And they know how I am. So now, in this past month, I have had at least 15 girls do reactions or something that has to do with me. And I ain't gonna lie, I'm trying to go crazy. But y'all know it's consequences that come with this that what I'm really not about to explain. But the reason why I went ahead and brought this is because I showed them so much hospitality. I put them in my smasher pass. I said I wanted to smash. You should be accomplished. You should be thanking me. Listen, I might start making bitches pay for the date, my nigga. So you should be thanking me if I say I actually want to smash you. Because that's tough. You feel me? Hey, I sip my wine, my nigga. I'm a wine sipper. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, in this video, they said these two girls roasted me, my nigga. I'm about to get roasted, my nigga. That's tough. For all my new subscribers, all my reactions are live. I don't fake none of my reactions. We watch this shit together. So, hoodie soul in the building. Without further ado, let's get to this video, bruh.
So addicted, I just can't get enough.
We're getting it. Post up. We're done playing with you guys.
So,
no, I'm kidding.
So, guys, today we are making a reaction video to what's his face?
I don't know how to pronounce his username.
Hold on.
It's right here.
So,
what is this on my shoe? Fuck off of me, bro. Nigga, all on my shoe and shit. These bitches, I ain't even broke these days in yet. That's tough. But anyway, you trying to sit here and tell me, what I tell Christopher London girl on the stream? Say my name, baby. Say my name. Listen, y'all know my name. Everybody know my name. Now y'all already showing. I could just tell by how you could, Bro, I know girls be nervous now when they react to videos of me because they know, like, the backlash that they gonna get from it. I could just look at a bit, like, they really be thinking deep about when they making their videos about me. Just look at they whole, just pay attention to their whole demeanor. Oh, now y'all don't know my name. Okay. They don't know my name.
Illuminati? Why is that
so funny?
Okay, so Illuminati, that is a long username. Okay, seems like he has almost 500,000 subscribers.
Almost, yeah.
And he did a smash or pass on us. And I'm mad because just looking at the thumbnail, I have an X on my face, so. A lot of you guys have been DMing us saying to make a reaction video on it, so.
Listen, you had an X on your face because you were 17. I heard your birthday was yesterday? You 18, you legal now, shit, you know what I'm saying? Now it's tough. You 18, you know what I'm saying? Oh, girl, 18, look how she looking at me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know what time it is. Listen, that means you can get all the treatment you get in this video today. You deserve all the treatment now. You are legal. What you want for your birthday? I gotta see your player bill, because I ain't even seen you. I ain't paying no attention because you was too young. Now I gotta really get a good chance to scan you in this video.
We're finally just gonna do it. I'm really curious about what he's gonna say, if he's gonna talk, because, you know. let's watch it. Let's go.
Hold on. How did you know I talk shit? Y'all didn't even know my name. Now how y'all know I talk shit? Are y'all watching my videos or what? Then they just say, we don't even, so woman, what's his name? Oh, but y'all know I talk shit though, so y'all watches my videos. So that means y'all know what y'all getting yourself into. Okay. Alright. That's tough.
I'm like looking at my lips right now. You good?
Okay. Maya! Hold on. Oh my god.
Okay.
She want me. She want me. Why you trying to get who you trying to get sexy for? Hold on. Why are you doing all this, Maya? She know, like, why are you doing this? You know, she know, like, oh, man. Maya, listen, it's not that serious. You can look however you want. I mean, you trying to look your best because you know you making a video and you're doing it for me. You doing all you can just to show me you special when you don't even know it. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got to get all pretty for me. That's tough. You know, you 18 now. That's tough. You deserve it.
Let me clean my finger. You good?
Yeah.
Okay. Should I put on a different bra? No, Maya, let's go. So we're gonna forward it to us.
Hey, listen, when I laugh like that, that means I want to do all type of things just to show you special to you. That's that, you know. I ain't gonna even lie, bro. That's that I wanna go crazy laugh. Why am I keep pausing to catching this girl in eye contact with me, though? That's saying a lot about this, because I know you just turned 18. I guess y'all gonna roast me. Why y'all roasting me anyway when I said I wanna? I already said that, but I don't get it.
too young right here.
She ain't too young no more.
On the left.
That's
when she turned 18, say goodbye, though. That's tough.
I'm 18 on Saturday, so what do you have to say to him? That's tough, because I still don't want you.
17 or some shit? Ignore her. But these
ignore
two
her.
Supposed to be the these two.
Oh, no, I can't just let that slip by. That's if she say, but I still don't want you. Hold on, bitch. Let's get this out the way so I can prepare myself up for what they are about to say. Hold on, bitch. I ain't looking for no relations. You ain't gotta want me to get them cheeks beat up. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta want me. You know what I'm saying? I ain't looking for all that. Nah, I ain't looking for that. You know? That hurts. I ain't used to a bitch just telling me she don't want me. Man, I'm so Illuminati. Who are you fucking with then? You know what I'm saying? Now that's tough. You feel me? Man, I'm going to be nice to them, though, because they on the, man. And did she hit me with the that's tough, though? Low key.
18, say goodbye, though. That's tough.
I'm 18 on Saturday, so what do you have to say to him? That's tough, because I still don't want you.
17 or some shit? Ignore her. But these
ignore her.
Supposed to be these the ones that expose Squeaker. I'm trying to tell you, you can expose me anytime, bitch. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck. If I was Chris, I would have cheated on Queen. If you watch this, you would have got cheated on as well by me too.
So
I don't give a fuck if we married. If this type of shit come around,
I don't get
that marriage will be tough.
Okay, first of all, you so scandalous.
That was not cute.
That was really rude. He said if I was queen, I would have cheated too. You wrong for that. All right, keep it going.
Listen, what I was saying was, shit, if I was put in a situation with you three, bet, that's tough. I'm like, I'm in that bitch going crazy. I'm my knees. You can record everything. I'm cheating that night. You know what I'm saying? I paused the video again and she looking. Again. Ignore that though. But shit, I'm cheating. Y'all should take that as a compliment. That means y'all, you know, y'all niggas is cheating on their wives with y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm not getting married anyway. What the fuck? Marriage don't, that keep that, you know what I'm saying?
That's tough. That's where everyone keeps saying it.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm saying.
But,
you know what I'm saying?
Hey, I'm taking prank applications. Y'all want to get this? Hey, I'm giving free clout. All you gotta do is do all you can.
We don't need your clout.
We don't want your clout.
I actually don't want it at all.
I don't even think I want Chris's clout.
You can keep your clout.
That's tough.
Show me on special.
We don't want your clout. You can keep your clout. I'm sitting up here reacting to y'all shit, reacting to my shit. Why did y'all react to my... I put y'all in a video for about 1 minute and probably 4 seconds of a smash or pass with about a list full of other thotties. You didn't have to say anything about it at all. But instead, you make a full roast video on me. But we don't want your clout. We don't want your clout. You can't get past me with that shit. But I'll give y'all a pass on that.
Okay. That goes for y'all, too. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all want this clout. You know what I'm saying?
You want our clout because you're sitting there making a video about us. You know what I'm saying? And you put us in your thumbnail, you know what I'm saying?
With an X on my face? How dare you?
So you know we popping, you know what I'm saying?
I'm the best looking one in that photo.
Nah, that's me.
You are. You fresh. You fresh meat. I want those. But listen. I'm going to give them a pass again, y'all, because, man, they pretty. But did they say I want their clout? What can I get from y'all? What can y'all do for me? What can I do for you though? And you right here, you just turned 18. I'm trying to welcome you to the reality of this real world. Don't get under one of these other niggas. You know what I'm saying? They be even fucking with niggas who, where my phone at? Man, somebody just stole my phone and ain't nobody in here, but where my shit at? Hold on, bro. Where is my phone? There you go. You know what I'm saying? They be fucking with niggas that take pics like these. These the type of bitches they fuck with, not me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta fuck with some real niggas. Y'all gotta stop fucking with these Hollywood niggas, bro. Or y'all gonna continue to get cheated on. See me? I don't do none of that cheating shit. Like, y'all gotta understand, I'm the most faithful. I be trying to tell these girls all the time, I'm the most faithfulest guy. You know what I'm saying? I went to school for psychology. I'm trying to be a doctor and shit. I be trying to tell them all this, but they just take my videos too serious and shit. You know what I'm saying?
You see that? That's me or Jada.
Why is you looking at me?
Man, I ain't gotta do all that shit for these little men.
You don't, bro.
Her passes as if we would actually let them smash. Like, that's so funny, because I would never let them smash.
You can hit up the girl in the middle, but we...
Hey, listen, what's my number one rule with the YouTubers? These YouTubers is totally different behind camera. You supposed to say you don't want to smash me. That's the point of having a lit video. Because if you would have said you was going to smash me, this video would have been totally different. This would have been a totally different Soluminati. But I'm a new man today. Shit, I just quit. I just made a full video yesterday in my feelings. You know what I'm saying? I was tough. I can't take responsibility for it because it really wasn't me. But I'm going to take responsibility because I got to take responsibilities for my actions. You know what I'm saying? My cup empty too. But y'all sitting up here saying, look at me and this and that and that and this. Who are y'all fucking? I want you to put your... Who are you? I don't understand. That shit crazy. What is wrong with these, bro? Alright, bro. Y'all, these bitches ain't got no. What would it?
We passed.
And you're disrespectful, and you said in a marriage that'll be tough? Bye.
You should never be cheating, period.
That's not cute.
That's not cute.
And how dare you?
Good luck to your marriage.
Good luck.
We sitting up here talking about marriage? Ain't y'all the motherfucker? Hold on. Didn't y'all just fuck up a nigga marriage? We talking about marriage? Right now, he doing all type of different. He wearing dresses and shit. Look what y'all did to Squeaker. And we sitting up here talking about marriage. We talking about marriage, and I'm sitting up here trying to do pranks. We talking about marriage, my nigga. Marriage. I'm sorry. I ain't trying to be too hard on y'all. I'm sorry. That wasn't me. I'm sorry, y'all. I want to apologize to y'all. But we talking about marriage right now. These girls is trying to keep their husbands away from y'all. It probably wasn't y'all, but whoever the other girl is, you can get this treatment too. But you counting this. Y'all, what I say in my Smasher Pass? Y'all are a package deal. I'm trying to get the foursome popping. Simple. I'm high as hell. I'm fucked up. I got a headache, too. This light, bro. This shit too bright. Now I'm deaf. I gotta hurry up and get to the end of this video. But don't talk about marriage to me, because y'all are the last people to be talking about anything that have to do with marriage. Simple.
to your marriage.
Your wife is watching this right now. Now she knows.
I know. How is she? How are you ever gonna get married if you do stuff like this? Like, guys think this is cute or what? Like, I'm so confused.
Well, okay. Well, we reacted to that. We gave our honest opinion. Honestly, this dude's funny, but
I don't find him that funny though.
I just think it was really disrespectful. The smash or pass, but you know what? You gotta do what you gotta do. But I don't want to say pass. Okay.
We might even do a smash or pass.
Yeah, we should.
Maybe not smash or pass. Not smash.
Like kiss, kill, marry.
Kiss.
Don't send me no more females for like another. Give me another 2 weeks, man. Don't send me no more females. I'm tired of going through this now. Because this shit right here. You know what I'm saying? This shit got me feeling some type of way. I'm still trying to go crazy. I ain't seen old girl body yet. I hope she ain't got no Desiree Blair build. Because that's tough. You know what I'm saying? I need something to work with, man. But, y'all send me some more lit shit to react to. Get this video 6,000 likes. I need 6,000 likes in 20 minutes, my nigga. 6,000 likes in 20 minutes. I'm right here chilling. Y'all could get another lit video today. It's Sunday. Y'all ain't go to church or nothing. Y'all ain't got shit popping anyway. Far as y'all go, hey, 18-year-old, I want you. I ain't gonna even lie. You brand new to this world. I want you. Y'all gonna have to split y'all crew up because I'm gonna take her away from y'all. And it's not hard, trust me. You can play all these roles you want to on YouTube in front of your, on the camera. This is your YouTube channel. You could be anything you want. You could swear up and down you don't like somebody. But soon as you see that motherfucker in person, I walk in that motherfucker, I'm in there, you know what I'm saying? Bro, if I go anywhere, that's gonna be tough. That's gonna be a sold out show. You know, get me in some events, you know what I'm saying? They don't want me in none, because that's gonna be tough. I gotta check my emails. I probably got all type of invitations. I don't check my emails though. That's tough, nigga. Cause it be like helly fans and like spam and shit. So I just be like. But anyway, 6,000 likes in 30 minutes. I'll bring y'all niggas another video. And we gonna keep this shit rocking, man. Thanks for all the love and support. Make sure you like, share, subscribe if you're new. Now I'm out, bruh.